Allie Wagner is downtown this morning.
Yes, she is. Hello, Allie.
Hi, I'm laughing at you guys laughing. We are downtown at the Children's Museum where we are going to check out some arts and crafts and have some fun down here for Mass Creativity Day. We'll tell you more about it when more Good Morning San Diego comes right back.
Let's say good morning to Allie, who's out at the Children's Museum. And what are they calling it? Mass Creativity Day? So it's just mass creativity all day? That's what it is.
Yes, and it is the new Children's Museum.
The new one. How long is it new?
We were just discussing this. There's all kinds of new stuff all the time, so that's why it's the new Children's Museum. Got it?
Yeah. I do. Yeah, I do got that. Yeah, because they keep adding new stuff. Because I remember when it was really new, and that was about three yes. years ago.
Yes.
That was when it was really new.
Well, right. There's still new things, so it continues on. Children's Museum.
Okay, and there you have
it.
All righty. So good morning.
Just to clarify. There you go. Yeah.
Just to clarify, to make sure we're on the same page.
Right.
Anyways, it is Mass Creativity Day, and I am joined by Carrie, the Director of Communications and Marketing for the new Children's Museum. So tell me exactly what is going on today and why kids should come down and hang out and do all kinds of fun stuff.
So this is our second annual Mass Creativity Day. It's a free all-day celebration of art and creativity out here in our park. We're inviting the community to come and explore and think, play, create. And we've got art activities set up all over the park led by real artists, and it's for kids of all ages.
And I see, tell me about some of the activities that you guys are going to have, because obviously we have some of the easels over here. Tell me some of the things that you guys will be doing.
So everything is based around food, because our exhibition is called Feast, the Art of Playing with Your Food. So kids are going to be able to work with clay. They're going to be able to make ice cream cones and paint ice cream cones. We're going to be able to create a giant pizza. We've got different sketching and drawing that's going to be food-based. We've got Food Libs, which is like Mad Libs. And then we've got some live performances and food. So it's just a really, really fun day.
And you said that you have a schedule. Can people get that offline, off your website?
Yeah, they can go to our website, which is thinkplaycreate.org. And on there, you can see the schedule. We have certain things that are scheduled at specific times, and then we have things that you can drop in and do anytime.
And obviously this is important. We talked about how in this day and age, cell phones and all of that, this is just really about putting down the phone and doing something creatively.
Exactly. I mean, our whole thing is getting kids to just use their imagination and engage in art. And then doing that just helps them express their creativity, their problem solving, their confidence, and yes, gets them away from the cell phones if we can.
And what hours are you guys going to be down here?
So we're open 10 to 4, and as I said, it's free. And we blocked off the street, so you can come in, you can enjoy the park, and then you can go in and enjoy the museum.
Right, and that's free to go in as well.
Exactly.
All right, so check out these Food Libs. I want you to zoom in on this. Guys, I might need some help filling out mine. All I have is my name so far. So.
Well, that's not.
I'm trying to read that. What is something about a pudding surprise? What's that, Allie?
Yeah. Because you're trying to create your own recipe using nouns, verbs,
oh, I see.
Very interesting. Okay. Created by Allie Wagner. Well, you get on that, sister, and we'll check back in with you.
I have nothing written down yet. I need to be more creative.
You're a bad mass creative person.
This is your day. This is your day to shine.
It's early. We're just starting.
No, I know.
I'll get there.
We'll get there.
It's only 6:30.
It's a slow process. I get it.
Yeah. I know.
Good job.
The day is just starting.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, Allie. We'll see you in a few minutes.